This video shows you how to screen mirror the Google Pixel 8. We're mirroring a Pixel 8 to a computer that's running the Reflector app, but the steps are the same when connecting to other Cast receivers, such as Cast-enabled TVs. Swipe down to reveal the Quick Settings menu on your Pixel 8. Make sure both devices are connected to the same network. Select the Cast option. If you can't find it, swipe or tap the pencil icon to reveal a complete list of settings. You will see a list of Cast receivers on your network. Select the one you want to mirror to and approve permissions if prompted. You are now screen mirroring your Google Pixel 8. Everything you do on the Pixel 8 will be shown on the receiving device. That's how easy it is to wirelessly share content from your phone to other screens. To stop mirroring, simply swipe down from the top of the Pixel screen, tap Screencast, and disconnect. Look beyond native streaming and mirroring protocols like Cast and AirPlay if you need a way to share wirelessly in collaborative spaces, such as schools and businesses. We recommend using Ditto. Ditto works with Apple devices, Windows, Chromebooks, and Android devices. It's secure and adaptable to your network. Enjoy multi-display and multi-device mirroring, annotations, moderation features, digital signage, and more. Begin using Ditto today to take wireless collaboration to the next level.